Yeah, I do. No, I need to use that. This. Equip this. Go!
Marking contract.
Let's see if there's any shotgun. Why is it when I join games, the level 2 tier pack a punch is always on the other side of the map from where I spawn?
Detected the energy signature of a new anomaly in the EZ. Go check it out.
This is Ravanov. I am close to those coordinates. Strike team, I will meet you there. Might want to move at the speed of heat, ground pounders. I got eyes on a Terminus convoy hauling serious ass towards that anomaly. Fletcher is with that convoy. They have a pair of ACVs. Shit. They are trying to breach the anomaly with them.
Sequence complete. Drive systems engaged.
The ACV is essentially a robotic vacuum cleaner, which will suck up the entire vortex. Except, you know, way bigger. And we...
Thank you.
think it's safe to say you need sleight of hand with this weapon. Just do this once since it's here. Marking contract.
Marking contract.
Thank you.
be nice if it gives me a shot. Get hell no, kills now. These two dudes are.
Well done. Those monks can recover, the less trouble they'll cause.
I bet Terminus left some good kids.
Damn.
Yours now.
No shotgun though.
Contract.
Or actually, so I need to get the warbike kills, don't I? I need to get warbike kills. So, who guns it? Hopefully, one of them. Nice if one of them is actually a shot. To go down here. Oh, there's even a gun there as well. So I'll go to this one, see if it's a shotgun. Might as well get my truck back there since I've come back. Actually seeing... It is an assault rifle. I don't even know if I've even done that weapon yet.
Stay frosty, people. HVT is nearby. Did I get that right, Soap?
Is that the LMG version? You know what? Just in case, I'm gonna go buy. By the Uzi. Because then I know it's a gun I've already done. I know, I'm pretty sure before, surely they've changed it, unless if I have figured it out that they did, because if you buy, if there's a challenge like the one that's on now, get 400 kills with a war-by weapon, but if you pack a punch it, it doesn't class it as a war-by weapon, but surely they've changed it. But no, my look now, when I do this mission, there'll be a shotgun inside that. What, say. Kills for this other gun, I might as well just use that when spawned. I also need to remember as well, I haven't got self-revive. Go pack a kind of a bad idea because this car's losing its diet. What's that? Just that? I just did a case and. I'm gonna go get slab and
team, you're approaching a Terminus stronghold. Recommend you prep for engagement or move to avoid. Squad's comms are still unresponsive. We have to assume the worst.
There is nothing to be done for the Fallen. Activate the BND. Finish their work.
Yes! The BND is underway. Destroying these crystals will stop further corruption forming.
Enemies approaching. Dispatch them back to whatever hell they came from.
Since I am here, I might as well get the free sleight of hand.
Telemetry showed the P&D was briefly active, then shut down. It'll be near some crystals in this area.
I'm very sorry about your team, Barrera. Looks like we should be able to restart the P&D.
Ever see someone shatter glass with their voice? Let it rip, P&D.
Two sleight of hands.
This is a real breakthrough for us.
You did good, strike team. You have earned Dr. Barrera's gratitude. Get back on patrol.
Deadbolt actual to strike team. Could... Locate and recover Dr. Jansen. No diversions.
Coming up in your AO. Stand by for pickup.
Enough time.
Marking extraction zone.
Every piece of Ethereum and fused weaponry we have down here just started humming. Storm must be saying hello.
Strike team, unless you want to be melted where you stand by acid rain, I recommend you find an exfil point.
Actually, since there's one right here, I pack a punch the Uzi, and then I'll be able to get some of those here. I literally got shot on the radio. I'm surprised they didn't get the challenge. Unless they can get it down. Before it leaves.